Yeah. I know you hear it. I know you see it. And I definitely know you feel it. If you don't, you will.
Since I was a youngin', I was buggin' on the block. Mike and D had the blue trap spot, rollin' with the rocks. I was influenced, so I was focused on that guap. But more devastated when I saw a nigga lose his top. Took the oath under the flag that I would never be a op. Got locked, did some time, and that's when Bino got popped. My mama told me that one day when I was on the phone. At that time, I had 3 weeks left to coming home. That ain't stopped the hustle in me. What you know about that Jones? For the streets, cause it's simply in me, running like a marathon. My full life niggas used to post up at the marathon. Remember days of coolies skipping class to go to marathon. Just to get a blunt and Annie on the bag. Or we might have it all and just be looking for a strap to take to that nigga Twine house so we could tag. I ain't talking clothes, my nigga, but you see him on my bag. So get your own sauce like Sweet Baby Ray. I got an open pit for you if you wanna play it cray. It's amazing how I just put it together, by the way. All my niggas do they think and they be busy out the way. I can't talk about the blue without mentioning the green. Bear with me for a second, I'ma tell you what I mean. I'm talking about my cousin spot that they had across the street from the blue house that I mentioned earlier from Mike and D. And they had it banging, they was slanging the weed. They was selling straight dimes, plus we had the whole team. JR, Robbie, Garb, Hip, Dino, and G. Not to mention Tommy Ghost, Sasha, Button, and Tree. Can't forget Rowan, Jody, Marv, Cricket, and C. Blackbone, and Greg, Sale, Auntie, Genie, and me. We was 2 blocks away from Auntie Vicky and B. It went down on the Ferg, dog, you better believe. It's a lot of shit I seen, but bet bread I won't tell. Been a trip my whole life, but I bet I won't fail. Niggas wanted me to fall, but never wanted me to ball. But I'ma leave them in the dust, and I'm not gonna leave a trail. My whole life been a gamble before I knew about casinos. One time for my nigga Yellow Owen Depot. Why bullshit with you niggas in the streets though? That was YBS for you niggas who ain't Pico. Let me ask you this, what you know about the fame? Fuck all of my enemies, my story's still the same. Over these years, you know we lost a lot of troops. Dino, JD, Amp, Big C, and Snoop. Auntie Genie, Joe O, and my nigga Z. Rest in peace, my nigga Bear, I know you hear of me. Shout out Mo, TZ, and Ryan, DV, and Tone. Stan, Stephanie, Pee Wee, and CEO. Ugh.